We are live from Greenland, near the settlement of Narsarsuaq, where a new complex of oil installations is launching today. And now the CEO of the Greenland Oil Company, Steve Parrish, will host the grand opening.
Fix the malfunction now!
Of course I won't, son. Go to sleep. Imagine you're flying through the clouds into a fairy tale world where elves and gnomes live, where you are a hero defeating villains.
That's scary.
Don't be afraid. I'm right here. I'm in the orc's lair. Perfect. So far, everything is going as planned. Marin said the artifact where looks like a spherical stone. Where can it be? There it is. This artifact. And now it's time to get out. The orc was making something here. Perhaps I'll find something useful.
It's you.
How did everything go?
There were minor problems with... Sometimes it feels like you enjoy watching me suffer, and then show up at the last moment to help.
I'm never late, but I'm never early either. I'm there exactly when needed. Did you get the impaler?
Impaler? I got this.
This is it. A tool that can cut through space. My new teleportation artifact. Now we don't need to look for all those ancient dolmens to travel somewhere.
Cool.
Cool.
What is it?
Oh no. Save us, Mount Gaul. Has this really happened?
What?
Follow me. We are going to the Great Tombs. There, you will understand everything. Lathum Zaresalamun Unam Zai. This is the Drak Square, a complex of tombs built for the four deities of the Lost Lands. Hellemere, my friend, are you home? Perhaps she is walking.
It looks like a sketch of some kind of hiding place. I need to check it if I manage to find it.
Oh, look. This is the Gate of the Worlds. They were built by the deities to connect our worlds.
Reminds me of our Stonehenge.
Hey, you! Do not touch anything there!
Hello, Hilamir. I think you can see what brought me to you. My staff.
Just like my pendant, this is a signal. The cache has been opened. The heart must be saved, however. We won't make it on Earth without a local guide.
This is Susan. She is from Earth.
Really? If you are truly from Earth, then we have a chance. It is in your power to save us all.
How often have I heard that? What happened this time?
A relic from our world has been found on Earth. The heart of the ancient deity of magic whose name is Dracul. It just so happened that your people killed Dracul long ago. His body was returned to us, but the heart was lost in your world. As long as his heart is alive, magic lives in our worlds. That is why we must not allow your priest to experiment with it.
Okay. What is my role in all this?
You will go to Earth, find the heart of Ul, and bring it back here.
That's it?
The construct behind you is the Gate of the Worlds. You need to set it up to connect with the Earth. Once you enter the void, collect the particles that the gate feeds on.
What kind of particles? And why do we need them?
I'll tell you more about it later. To enter the void, you must start the core of the gate. It is an underground mechanism. Take this key. It will open a passage to the core. You should fill this vessel with particles of the void.
Thank you.
This portal will take you to any place you imagine. I advise you to go where it will be easiest for you to begin your search for the heart. When you find the heart, sprinkle it with particles of the void. They will turn the heart into a portal. Grab it and imagine the place we are now. When you return, find Marin or me immediately.
When you come back, find me first. The heart should not fall into the wrong hands. It can be used to revive Drak'ul, and this could end badly for all of us. Believe me, we cannot allow this to happen.
Got it. Well, wait for me.
We may have to wait a few months, maybe years.
Right, women.
No, that's because time flows differently in our worlds.
Ah.
Oh, home sweet home. Anyone here? Honey? Where is everyone? Okay, I need to find this heart. I should probably watch the news. I forgot the code for the safe. I remember that Michael sent me a message with a new password many years ago. I need to remember that day.
think I remember something. My phone was on the table, and it was completely dead. Then I connected the phone to the charger.
Mom?
How?
What? Mom?
You were gone for 8 months!
What? Has it really been that long? Oh no. I got so used to the fact that time flows differently there that I completely lost track of it.
We were looking for you! Where have you been all this time? Oh, I can guess, though. Forgotten regions of yours, right?
Lost lands.
Screw them. I don't want to hear about it, Mom. What's going on with you? First Dad and I bailed you out from the cops, then the feds come poking around about you, and then you completely disappear for, like, half a year.
I'm sorry, Jimmy. I must. You know it. You've been there. They need my help.
Why does it have to be you, exactly?
I don't know. But they rely on me. Jim, you can't even imagine how many times our world was in danger and I have managed to prevent the tragedy.
Okay, but so why did you come back all of a sudden?
Something happened. Today a relic of the Lost Lands was discovered somewhere on Earth. It is the heart of an ancient deity. I must find it and steal it before it's studied. I could really use my laptop. Where is it? Do you know? Help me, Jimmy.
Why should I help you?
I'm your mother, Jimmy. You didn't forget that, did you?
Promise me that after this is over, you'll return home to Dad and start living a normal life.
I promise.
We moved all your things to the bedroom.
Oh my God, what a mess you've made.
That's Dad. He tried to find answers. He couldn't figure out where he'd gone.
Okay. I hope my laptop is still here.
Is this the incident great-grandma Laura was involved in back in the 60s?
It happened a long time ago, but it was closed just now? That's not it. At least I have nothing to do with that. I think this is it. That's it. It's in Greenland.
It's a waste of time. There's probably a ton of military there already. They won't let you in.
Oh, you're right. You know, in the other world, everything is much simpler.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I will help you. Just don't ask why, okay?
What? You just said they wouldn't let us in.
Did you forget I'm a journalist? I'll talk to the channel's management. Pretty sure they'll fund the trip to cover this accident.
We are approaching! Bring water to the barracks. They should meet you there.
I can't see anything. Where do we go?
what a delivery?
Laura James, special reporter for TV Elf 12 USA. This is my cameraman, Jim Shepherd.
What? Journalists? Already? Have you not been informed that the press conference will be held tomorrow night?
I'm sorry, Mr...
Agent Otto Clausen, DSIS. I'm not allowed to let you in until tomorrow morning. That's the rules.
Don't worry. We'll just go to bed and return tomorrow for the conference with all the journalists.
Ma'am, this is a closed facility. You can't stay here longer than regulated. I'm going to call a helicopter. It will take you to Nassasuok.
1 minute, Agent. I want to talk with my partner. Jim, we have to do something. Help me.
We can offer him money.
Oh, God. I've never offered a bribe in my life, especially to a military... I'm afraid.
Okay, I'll try to settle it up myself. Just give me the money.
Son, take him aside and try to distract him for 10 minutes. I will try to come up with a plan B in case the agent won't take the bribe.
Agent Clausen, can I have a few words? I have a great offer.
What else?
Well, well, it's the first aid kit. Laxative. Think I can use this. I'll make a truly refreshing coffee for the aid.
Okay, you can stay here, but keep your nose down until tomorrow morning. Got it?
Yes, yes, thanks, Agent. We are so grateful. Here, have a cup of coffee.
Coffee? Don't try to get more favors from me, Mrs. James.
Please, Agent, it's just a sign of gratitude.
Sorry, I need to leave for a moment. Don't go anywhere.
Dirty method.
Don't be a smartass.
knew it.
Stone? Come on. Is that true?
Yeah. It's worth remembering. Artifacts tied to the heart can be stressful.